Welcome to this first video in a new series where we from Lantor show you the benefit of our products. My name is Bart Stein.
And my name is Jerome Bleeker, and today we're going to show you how to make this glass reinforced panel with Coremat.
The part we will be using as our example is 6 millimeters thick and quite heavy at 9 kilograms per square meter. It is made up of 6 layers of 450 gram chop strand mat, and its only purpose is to carry a load without bending too much. To laminate this part, we use scissors to cut the plies, polyester resin, a wet out roller, a deaeration roller, of course glass fiber, and a sheet of peel ply to give the backside a uniform finish. On the table we have a polypropylene top, which acts as our mold surface and which does not stick to the cured resin. All quite simple and straightforward so far, but the layup uses almost 3 kilograms of glass fiber and a whopping 6 kilograms of resin per square meter just for this one panel.
And that's where Coremat comes in. This flexible core material is laminated in between glass fiber layers to create a micro sandwich.
Coremat is a polyester fleece made exclusively with recycled fibers, to which we add volumizing microspheres. The microspheres are expanded inside the fleece to create a volume that reduces the resin uptake of the Coremat when compared to glass fiber, polypropylene or felt layers.
Lantor supplies Coremat XI and Coremat XM. Coremat XI is blue with the resin indicator, which turns white upon contact with polyester resin or vinyl ester resin. Coremat XM has a world famous honeycomb like structure, which results in lower resin uptake and good mechanical performance. With Coremat, we can laminate the same panel with 4 kilograms per square meter less weight, and all using the same tools, no specific tools required.
Now the full glass panel weighs in at about 2 kilograms, which for this size of panel equates to about 9 kilograms per square meter. Now the Coremat panel weighs in at about 1.2 kilograms, which equates to a rough saving of about 4 kilograms per square meter. But weight isn't everything, and durability of the panel is also very important.
So let's test that. We made this panel at half the weight with the same process and tools for the same purpose as a full glass fiber laminate, and so can you.
And there you have it, our first application video in this new series, where we from Lantor show you the benefit of our products.
What do you think of this video? And what are your tips for laminating Coremat? Please leave your comments below and subscribe to our channel for more videos on Lantor and our products.
Follow us on LinkedIn, Facebook and Twitter for more updates from Lantor. And should you have any technical questions about our Lantor products, you can always contact us on lantor.com.